find a new head coach. And while that process was probably longer than anticipated, it was well worth the wait. So I'm really excited to introduce our new head football coach, Coach Hines.
Easy, don't clap for me, it's all about you guys. Hey, first and foremost, sorry it took so long. Again, any guy who's gonna be a senior next year, stand up. First and foremost. If you can't stand up, hey, you guys deserve to win. Same rebuilding. We'll build up. We're not gonna take a step back to build forward. That makes sense? You guys have been through a lot. You deserve a winning season. So I'm gonna do the best I can. Every one of your teammates will do the best they can to make sure that happens for you guys. You gotta understand that decision, to take a seat back and give it up on you next year. We will win as many games as we possibly can. Go right away. Starting tomorrow, we'll lift after school. I hope you guys can do a little something to stay in shape. That makes sense? So hey, you guys are the foundation for this thing. Thank you. With that being said, moving forward, it ain't about me. It ain't about the staff that comes in. It's not about what has happened in the past. It's about doing things the right way. That makes sense? Not my way, it's the right way. And I'm not the boss. The task is the boss. If we all got the same goal, it doesn't matter if I'm screaming, you're screaming, I'm pulling, you're pushing. We just got to get this thing done. Does that make sense? First and foremost, like I said earlier, we're going to be lifting tomorrow and running. If you haven't done either, make sure you guys hydrate tonight so you don't catch any cramps tomorrow. You guys got me on that? There should be a little excitement, a little buzz. I believe in you guys. I think you guys are a lot closer to winning and having the type of season, the experience that you guys want. I mean, at the end of the day, you're going to look back and it's going to be the most fun you've ever had in your life. I guarantee that. I can say that from experience. From here on out, become the job. If that makes sense. Love what you do, love each other. Team expectations. Receiver, though, right? Your time with the quarterback sucks, what's going to happen? Never catch a ball, right? You can run 4-4, you take the wrong steps and you're not there on time, you catch 0 out of 0 passes, and you don't even have a chance to touch the ball. If that makes sense. Always got to be on time. Be dependable, guys. At the end of the day, I can work with guys who may not be 6'5", who may not own 4'4", who may not edge 315 for reps, but I can control dependable. If you're dependable and you're consistent, I will make sure that you have a piece of ownership with the team. That makes sense. Be dependable, be reliable, because hey, in the fourth quarter, if we can't count on you, what good are you to group 1 through 3? Be ready for it. It's going to be fine. We're going to learn. We're going to grow together. It's going to be awesome. We have to deploy our dependables. Talked about it being dependable earlier. If you can only run 3 routes well, and you're the best at running a hitch, a slant, and go, guess what you're going to be running? Hitch, slant, and go. We'll work on everything else, but until then, I got to be able to deploy you within what you can successfully. So I'm going to have to be able to deploy my deployables. Being the boss, hold accountability. We'll talk about discipline, self-discipline, but at the end of the day, everything starts and stops with us. Right now, the team we're playing spring ball just got a new head coach, too. You know what that means? We ain't gotta watch their film. I'll watch it, you don't have to. We're gonna worry about what we do. We're gonna be accountable to ourselves. If we do what we're supposed to do, whoever wants to come in, come on, let's go. Care about all aspects of your lives. You guys need to care about each other. At the end of the day, no one's gonna understand it. Not a lot of people do it, like I said earlier. I need you guys to care about each other. I need you guys to care about this program, care about that locker room. I'm already gonna try to do my best to see what kind of things I can get to reward you. I do think you guys need to be rewarded as we grind for each other. Last but not least, we got to rest on our laurels, the things that make us who we are. We got to have good character, guys. We can't change that. And you'll have plenty of opportunities to show that while you guys are here.